Hi everyone, I am Jayashree Iyengar from Bengaluru, Karnataka, state of India. I spent my childhood in Maharashtra and studied Marathi up to graduation and pursued my post-graduation in Hindi from Shivaji University. I did my MA/M from Bangalore University and obtained a doctorate from Dakshin Bharat Hindi Prachar Sabha, Chennai. Teaching Hindi has been my passion. I have an experience of 38 years in teaching secondary school students. I am specialized in teaching Hindi to non-Hindi speaking students. Recognizing the skills and ability, I have been awarded by NCERT of Government of India and DSCR Government of Karnataka. I have been a master trainer training Hindi teachers across South India. I have been a member of Government Textbook Committee and written Hindi textbook for students 1 to 8. My hobbies are writing poems in Hindi and Marathi, freelance journalism and radio talk. With my qualification and experience, I am confident that I can help non-Hindi speaking students to learn Hindi effectively and effortlessly. I can also teach Marathi for the interested students. Thank you all.